Tour of the billion, multi-billion dollar Oculus World Trade Center path hub that they spent a fortune building. It really is quite spectacular. I've been taking a picture since I entered.
Okay.
Thank you. You know what HE1 is?
The HE1?
Yeah.
We have it at our other store.
But what is it?
It is a marble tube-driven amp with electrostatic headphones. Oh. It's worth $56,000.
Ooh.
Yeah. It's life-changing. It's like being at a concert. It's insane.
I think my $150 amplifying system is as much as my ears can handle.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No problem. No problem.
I have your wireless speaker phone, Sennheiser. I know they're the best.
Yeah, yes.
But they're going to be
Thank
about
you.
150
more. Also, there's a wrap.
Yeah.
I'm going to be connected to
someone else's. That's great.
Team Connect, $3,899.95. See why I can't afford to connect anywhere with anybody at any time? $3,899.95. I can't wait to get on my $1.10 ride home on the path. So all grand tours end up by taking the path to Hoboken, New Jersey to visit the home of Randy Wicker. Thank you for watching.